There's an error in the original video for this question in that we should have this boundary line, since it's equal to here, this should be a solid boundary line. So make sure that you make note of that. That equal to means that we're going to draw this boundary line as a solid line and not a dotted line.